Day two of the 100-ton tour, and we're feeling it. Outside it's absolutely throwing it down, so we're putting on wet armours, wet shoes, and a bike going right all the way back, 100 miles. Pretty foggy too.
Absolutely storming day. Weather's been terrible up to about the last couple of hours, but he's waiting for me on every climb, so I really appreciate that. This is a tough event, and it's not for someone who doesn't like climbing, okay? So if you don't like climbing, you don't like to suffer too much, then do another event. But otherwise, we've had an amazing time. It's something really unusual. So I'll film us going across the line in a second. Thanks again, guys.